etiology of mitral stenosis. Mitral stenosis, we know, is narrowing of the mitral valve orifice. Mitral valve orifice normally will be around 4 to 6 cm squares, and this, when this gets reduced, it results in mitral stenosis. As a result, the blood gets stagnated in the pulmonary circulation, leading on to right heart failure. Your left ventricle will be absolutely normal. In fact, it can be hypoplastic also, because it is only lesser amount from the left atrium. This is mitral stenosis. We know the most common cause for mitral stenosis is rheumatic fever. Apart from this, other condition that can produce mitral stenosis are congenital mitral stenosis. One is congenital mitral stenosis. Next one is mitral valve calcification, which extends into the leaflets. That is calcification. Third one is large vegetations, infective vegetations, which obstructs the blood flow. Infective endocarditis with large vegetations. Next one is left atrial thrombus, which can obstruct the mitral valve orifice. Other rare conditions are systemic lupus erythematosus, rheumatoid arthritis, etc. These are the etiology for mitral stenosis. Rheumatic fever, as far as our country is concerned, rheumatic fever is the most common cause. Rheumatic fever, congenital mitral valve stenosis, large vegetations, left atrial thrombus, rheumatoid arthritis, systemic lupus erythematosus.